Well, I have to admit, I was a contributing factor in this. I certainly didn't discourage the behavior. And retail therapy has its place in the world, I suppose. I wrote this for Elaine a long time ago. This is off of my CD. I did put this one on there, so it is available. This is called Raven Eyes.
She hits me with that smile and those raven eyes. She's got